Okay, guys, before I start with my daily tarot reading, I want to say something on account of Australia. Guys, please pray for the rain. People in Australia are suffering. Hundreds of millions of animals dies in the past couple of months. I beg of you. 1 minute, can you spend 1 minute in prayer every single day for rain to come in Australia? Guys, I really, really needed to say this. So please, if you can do that, everybody will be obliged, especially people and animals in Australia, you know, down under. So people in Australia, if you are watching me, we think of you. We think of you. So let's pray to the God for rain in Australia. But now, guys, let's talk about daily tarot reading for Sunday. Okay, whether you are man or woman, single, attached, young or older. But guys, let me start with a general prediction and then I will reshuffle another tarot deck of mine. So message is Hermes. Hermes. Who is Hermes? Messenger. So Hermes talk about phone call, message, important meeting, your friend, good friend. Communication is getting better, I think. So this person could be a friend, could be a colleague, could be an acquaintance. We will see, guys, in reading, through the reading. So Gemini and Virgo, this could be you, or could be Gemini or Virgo, maybe person who is important for you. Generally speaking, I am the messenger. This is also my job to bring you a message. But generally speaking, this is very special tarot card, and I didn't get this tarot card lately, to tell you the truth, for quite a long time. So what are you thinking of? It would be nice and interesting to read your comments, but obviously someone is thinking of you, and this person soon will send you a message. So Hermes always brings a message or phone call. So let me see why, who, when, and who is this person. Okay, so somebody want to say something to you. We will see, guys, what this is all about. Especially this could be Gemini or Virgo. Maybe this is your partner, maybe this is someone that you know, maybe somebody that you do not know. Guys, we will see. Okay, so let me see. Seven of Pentacles, money, fear. You can see how this person is thinking about money. So this is big pile of money, but this person is sad. Maybe you will get some negative answer about loan, saying I can't give you my money because I don't have enough of money. So Seven of Pentacles is not very nice tarot card, guys. And I ain't gonna lie, I ain't gonna make up, oh, this is, you know, beautiful, like blah, 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 whatever. I ain't gonna do that. This is not my style. So this is you or maybe someone close to you worrying about money and worrying about bills. Paying bills. But who knows, maybe this messenger will give you, bring you some real good news. Maybe there is a balance of some kind destroyed between you and your partner. Maybe you talk with your partner a lot about, you know, money, security, career, saying I am so unsuccessful. First of all, maybe this is not the truth. Maybe simply you are in a bad mood. So guys, you know, think about that next week. So Seven of Pentacles is this balance in money. For some of you, you have a great deal of money, but still you are afraid where to put or hide money that you already possess. Yes, guys, you can laugh, but this is the truth. Okay, this also could be your colleague who think of you, somebody who wants to say something to you, Queen of Swords. Okay, decision, big decision. This person still is very important, this message or messenger. So Queen of Swords is Libra, Gemini, Aquarius. Thinking a lot about job, making preparation and making very serious decisions about your career. You are losing your money somewhere, or maybe you can't make final decision where you want to go, which type of job is best one for you. But honey, next week you must choose something. This job or another, or how much longer you are going to wait. You see, worrying about your next step. Resolution is in front of you. This also could be a recruiter. It's weird how much you think during this Sunday about your job. It's weird. Okay, it's not weird. I think about job 24/7, if you want to know how I feel about that. So somebody will bring you some message. Could be a person who can find you a job. Somebody owes you a favor of some kind. So you will collect this favor. You see, when it comes to love reading, what can I say? Your colleague tomorrow on Monday will approach with some offer. For some of you, could be a business offer. Maybe you know exactly what this is all about. Major Arcana, the Hangman, but you will say no. This is you saying, no, I don't like this offer. I must say no. I must pass on this one. You see, guys, there is no cups. This is not love. This is situation inside of your family. Maybe your son or daughter owes you some money. Maybe this is you saying, you know, please, you know, can you finally get my money back? But problems. Problems with money. Major Arcana, the Hangman, is saying, approach, you must change approach. Could be brother, could be father, could be sister, could be even your own mother, you know, but somebody owes you money. Could be great deal of money. You can't collect this money, but you need to talk with this person. You really must do that. So this daily tarot reading is asking you how much longer you are going to wait, because you know time is clicking, tick tock. Okay, and let me see the very final tarot card, guys. Sorry, but you know, some daily readings can't be only about love, because there is so much other things, you know, to do. Okay, Major Arcana, the Emperor. Okay, finally, guys, now we are going somewhere. So if this is your partner, let's say this is you as a woman, this is you as a man watching this video, so you know, there is some difference in opinion, but still you understand one another. You understand one another. And this is you as a family, you must make some final big decision, most likely connected with your job. In a love reading, this tarot card and this tarot card, this is a perfect match, but something is bugging you, both you and this person. There is some obstacle. Could be a love triangle, could be serious discussion about future, about money, about investment, about bills. Maybe you don't have enough of money to pay your bills, you see, but this person will help you somehow. So Major Arcana, the Emperor, is the person who will save you. People could be saved on so many different ways. Could be father helping you, giving you money, loan or whatever. Could be you meeting person. This also could be love reading. So this could be a person who will help you with money, saying, okay, don't you worry, I know you're a single mom, I want to help you. But the thing is, quite very easily, you can say, no, 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 thank you, but no, don't do that. Don't do that, because this person likes you. This person likes you so very much. Could be your boss, could be friend, could be colleague, could be, I don't know, guys. It's going to be different person for every single one of you. But let me finish this reading. This person is waiting your call. This person, this guy is waiting your call. Can you see? So still, phone call is coming. And this person wants to say something of importance to you, but you hesitate. Whether you are man or woman, you hesitate. Is this good idea? This is you asking yourself, is this good idea? You will never know if you don't try. So honey, just take a risk and try. This is my final advice. Subscribe, like, share, comment, and call me, book a private reading. God bless. And please pray for rain for Australia. Thank you very much. God bless you all.